No.
Damn, yo, what was that, yo?
Racing.
Why you wanna?
What are you doing with all these tires?
So, boom. So I just got 4 BF Goodrich Comp 2 all season tires that I'm going to be mounting on these wheels right here. These are the throwback wheels, the little OG wheels, you know what I'm saying? This is the original wheels the car came with. And then I bought some RPF1s, and then I've been riding the RPF1s ever since. But yeah, we just got some, I just got 4 BF Goodrich tires that I'll be mounting on these wheels, and also the proxies, the studio proxies I'm going to be mounting on the RPF1s on the front wheels on the RPF1s. I'm gonna take the RPF1s off and start rocking these wheels for now on. So yeah. And we're also gonna get the car, so we're gonna mount and balance all 6 tires and get the car, finally get the car aligned, so good.
All right, as you guys can see, the car is done. So, I spoke to the guys over at Clutch Masters, and they told me to take the tranny back out, take the clutch out, and take it to a press. And he told me to apply at least 1/4 inch of pressure, and just to make sure that the discs were releasing. And so I did that, took it to my boy's shop, and when we were looking at the clutch, I realized that the I previously spotted this, but I thought it was normal. I seen that the pressure plate was not actually touching the flywheel. So my boy, he applied pressure the first time and the clutch did not release. And I mentioned that the pressure plate, and he also seen it. And so when he took it apart, after we pressed it, he took it apart. And I was telling him that it was a 20 foot-pounds of torque, and he was like, yeah, that should be enough. And then when he tightened it down by hand, the pressure plate actually started touching, like it was mating with the flywheel. And so once he tightened it down by hand, we put it back on the press, applied some force to it, and the clutch released. So when I got back, I double checked the little instrument I was using to measure the foot pounds, and when I took a close look at it, I realized that that it has like a dot. So when it was saying 2.0, I was thinking it was saying 20. So when I was when I went to go torque down the pressure plate, I was only applying 2 foot-pounds of torque. So, another rookie mistake. It's my fault. You live, you learn. Car's driving now. The fucking clutch is hard as shit to drive on the street. I gotta drive 500 miles on it. I might have to get a new daily. Shit is crazy. So, but yeah, the clutch is in. And right now, as you guys were just saw by the, I guess the last clip or whatever, I'm heading to my boy's shop again, and we're gonna get the car aligned and mount and balance 6 tires. So I'm actually gonna be swapping out the Enkeys for the rotors. So we're gonna bring it back to how it was originally looking. So see you guys over there at the shop. We recording? Yeah. All right, so we just made it over here. Wrench Brothers. My man just pulled up in the 392 SRT. Yo, what's up? Nah, I don't know. Yo, we got the car. We got the fucking wheels here. They say that they're fucking, he said he's backed up. He has like two cars. So I'm just going to leave the car there. He's going to mount and balance all six tires and align the car. So let's start bringing him the wheels now. But yeah, so as far as the clutch, it's just all a matter of getting used to it. It's just like, you have to like, as soon as you feel that shit grab, you just have to let it grab, because it will grab the rest and then just give it a little bit of gas. And eventually, how many times did I stall on the way over here?
Like 3 or 4 times.
Yeah, right, I ain't stall.
Don't worry, I got proof. The camera says it all.
Yeah? And I'm saying on the way over here.
Oh, I don't know. I don't
know. Stall on the way over
here. I don't know. I don't think so.
See this guy right here? That's the nigga I last beat. I'm saying, fucking, what was it you had? Huh? Oh, get mine? Yeah. What you got this time? The Honda, truck, Cherokee? He says the Cherokee. Cherokee is the next race. I ain't getting no spot, heads up.
So your time's gonna
bring the car
fast.
Nah, I can't, right? I ran 12 seconds.
But right? Nigga, I ran 14 in my truck and I still gave you a spot.
Yeah. Well, I didn't know that. I didn't know this nigga. This truck ran 14s, and I didn't know my car would run a fucking 12.
Your car weighed like 2,800 pounds, but it weighed about 400. It's gone, but close.
You do have his points. You do have his points. Yeah, tires, wheel.
Yo, what happened to your mirror?
Yo, it was just there, bro.
Yo, what the fuck? It was just there?
It was just there.
But how the fuck did it come off? Wasn't it like bolted or anything? I see something broken right there, and I see something else broken right there too. Nigga, all your shits are broken. All your little fucking clutch are broken.
Yo, where my screw at?
Yo, what happened?
Yeah, everything's just falling apart right now.
Yo, why is your car falling apart?
I don't know.
This nigga mirror fell off. I walked by, now his front license plate fell off.
Yo, oh, look at it right here. The other screw. Word.
Yo, you have to screw that motherfucker in. Make sure.
He just pushed. It's a nail, nigga.
Yo, he just pushed it in. It was a screw. He pushed it in like like it's a plastic tab or some shit. I'm done.
You was looking. See, I was took that mirror out.
Yo, you alright?
I don't know what's going on right now, though.
Sprint's Unlimited Plus plan for just $42 per line. Hurry for limited time. It's now $22 per line when you bring or buy your own phone. This is Sprint.com/unlimited or call 1-800-SPRINT-1. Price of $5 per month auto pay discount. One new limited commercial plan. Sprint account features differ.
Yo, why did he duck like that? Why did he duck like that? Why did he duck like that? I don't know. I don't know.
He's like driving.
I feel like I'm in a video game.
He's like driving.
Whoa.
And then he like swerved around the truck. But then the flatbed, it was like right here.
I thought
here.
I was gonna jump on that shit. Like,
and then he ducked. He was like,
yeah, that shit was funny.
Oh shit. We gonna pop us?
Yeah. Gonna get that. Let me see what they got over here.
Popeyes it is.
Oh,
next suspect. Wait till I get that new block in. Oh, that mom. Here.
Why you recording me? Record the car, dude.
Yo, my nigga.
Watch out.
Yo, don't get too comfortable. Out, cuidado.
What the hell you did?
You can let go of the steering wheel to get that shit. That shit is fucking perfect.
Here. One choice, last time he told me that. He said the same shit about my fucking Integra, the fucking steering wheel like this.
There's something rattling. There's not something like a, tin, like a weird thing about something. I think that's the clutch. But it only does it once. It only did it once here, and it did it once here.
All right, guys, so there it is. Finally got the car aligned. Also went ahead and got these tires mounted onto these rotors. Also had them mount the proxies onto the front wheels for the RPF1s. Got that out the way, got the car aligned. And now I'm just waiting on the clutch to be broken in. So far I've driven, so far I've driven 65 miles and I have like another 400 to go. So hopefully by the end of this week, Friday, I at least, you know, drove at least somewhere near 400 or 500. So that way we could head over to ACCO test and tune this Friday and rip it, see what she makes or see what she does at the quarter mile. So, yeah, that's it. Car is aligned. And now she's sitting on the rotors. So, there's that. She's looking pretty good. And yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to subscribe for more, be sure to hit the subscribe button down below. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the like button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Why you wanna leave me, baby?
What?
You know you drive me crazy. And you been dripping.